On the West Virginia Turnpike and all around the state this Memorial Day weekend, West Virginia Department of Transportation is encouraging drivers to plan ahead.
Be patient with us. Watch your speed coming into the gates and have your money prepared, and it'll assist us on moving traffic.
Check WV511.org for free travel information. Drive safely, look twice for motorcycles, and enjoy the ride.